Lisa, and welcome to another Veg-inspired video. I am on my way to South Florida and stop at Christopher's Kitchen in Palm Beach Gardens, and I have some amazing food coming. So sit back and enjoy the first part of this video. Incredible. And I took a peppermint patty to go. Everything was awesome. The food was amazing. The staff was incredible, and it was just flavorful and delicious. So thanks for watching. Sunrise in Fort Lauderdale. Take a look at these tacos. They're the vegan tacos. They have peppers and onions and corn and peas, pico de gallo, guacamole and lettuce, and now their refried beans and their Mexican yellow rice are all vegan too. Alright, I'm gonna eat these tacos. Really good. The veggies are super flavorful, and then the creaminess of the guacamole, definitely awesome. And I love that this menu is labeled vegan. It makes it so easy. So if you're in Fort Lauderdale, definitely check out Tequila Sunrise. Thank you. made it to Parlor Vegan Bakery in Boca. They also have a location in Plantation. And I have a carrot cake cupcake, and it's even gluten-free. Gluten-free and vegan. Can you get any better? So let's give it a taste. Cupcake is nice and moist and flavorful, like a carrot. You can actually taste the little carrot chunks. There's little carrot chunks. See? And how cute is that rosemary sticking out of the top? And the frosting? Rich and sweet. It's perfect. So excited to show you guys the rest of my stuff when we get home. Keep watching. Fort Lauderdale in South Florida. We closed it out at Green Bar Kitchen in Fort Lauderdale, and everything was absolutely amazing. The coconut burger had such great flavor, and it was real juicy with the accompaniments, and then those loaded fries, they're incredible. So thanks so much for watching. Be sure you subscribe, hit that little thumbs up button if you like what you saw, and until next time, eat more plants, live veg inspired, and have a great day.